Versus Los, it's your German boy here, and we're back to FNAF Killer in Purple 2. Now, I did say I was gonna make a follow-up video on this game after we got the ending, which is why we're here, you know? So, like, I did say I was gonna do, like, a build and all that, but before we actually jump into that, what I wanna do is load in... Oh! This is interesting. So, when we went to go load up our previous save... So, if we reload the save, we're not gonna be playing as William Afton anymore. So, maybe the last video wasn't exactly the end after all. I'm actually really curious to see what this is all about now. Okay, so let's go ahead and load up our previous save. Wait. I don't feel like an NPC. Is there... I can still bust out my knife like any good purple guy can. You know, I'm gonna take the helicopter, because there's a couple things I want to investigate. Like, now that I saw that... Yeah, there's a couple places I want to check out. First among them is the airport. Okay, so there's our factory, there's the junkyard. We could also go to that house over there if we wanted to. So I guess, yeah, the first thing I kind of want to check out is the airport. Because it does look like there's some stuff over here. Let's just descend. Let's keep a steady altitude. And I guess we'll... I don't remember that red thing being over there. What is that? Don't necessarily want to land on a tree. Okay, that's... So there is, of course... Oh, that's not the way I want to go. So there is this big yellow thing here. So let's land in front of it and see what this is all about. Plane. Buy all 24 animatronics. Okay, so we don't have that yet. We'll have to come back later then. So where? Okay, I'll have to check how many I have. Let's see, we already cleared out Fredbear's over there. We cleared, okay, so that's the movie theater. The police station's around here, too. So, let's see. We've already unlocked the sister location at Junior's, as well as the Afton factory. So, I kinda do wanna see if there's anything over there, as well. I'm sure this probably serves some purpose to the story now. So let's see what that's all about. Oh, God, sorry. Of course, we can also go to that house over on the hill, too, just to see what's going on there. Wait. I don't recognize that from before. Something looks different here. Of course, it could be just perspective fucking with me, but. Yeah, that kinda does look different. Yeah, it still doesn't really look like there's much to do over here, so I guess I'll just fly to that house. There's like a lot of empty forest space over here that could be utilized for something cool, I think. All right, so let's just set this bird down close to the house. All right, we're almost there, so let's just go ahead and ease up. Ease up. Start setting her down. Ooh, no, we don't want to land in the trees. Get away from the trees. That was actually a pretty good landing. No cap. All right, so let's see if we can unlock this house now. We can go inside. We're inside. See what this is. There's a lot of empty rooms in here. Maybe we want to go upstairs, actually. Yeah. Boarded up door. Whoa! Okay, what did that say? I'll just give you a minute to read that. Huh. So I guess that was just kind of an Easter egg, I guess, which is cool. So, doesn't look like there's much else to do in this house. But I guess we'll see how many of the animatronics we've actually unlocked. And in order to do that, we will have to return to the pizzeria and fall through the map, apparently. Oh! Okay. That actually worked out in our favor. That actually worked out in our favor. Okay, so it is now 6 a.m. So I'm not going to open the pizzeria yet. I'm gonna use this as a day off. I'm gonna use this as a day off. So we'll have these guys running around, I guess, but let's see how many we've actually unlocked. That must be the puppet man. And there's still like two or three more we've yet to unlock. Where haven't we gone yet? Well, we will have to go back and unlock the puppet man, I guess, to get that plane. Because I'm sure that does have something to do with getting the true ending or whatever. Wait, maybe we can also go into Michael's room now, too. I suspect there may be something waiting for us in there. And now that we've basically beaten everything... I hit a tree. Alright, so back to Junior's we go, where we begrudgingly shall unlock the Puppet Man. So we are gonna have to go in the back, aren't we? Okay. That's fine. Just gonna begrudgingly unlock the Puppet Man. Pile of shit, look what you made me do. But we've unlocked everyone else in here, so... I can't for the life of me think of who else I'm supposed to unlock out here. Unless there is something waiting for us back at the house. So let's go investigate. We'll just take a nice, leisurely drive through the trees here. In a car that looks like it has zero off-road capability. Let's go in the house then. Okay, Michael's
another
still sitting
day,
here watching
another
TV.
Dramatic entry in the lives of Vlad and his distressed mistress.
Okay, we still can't quite get in that room.
The baby isn't mine!
Count, I tell you that it is! You're the only vampire I've ever loved! And the baby turns his bottles into powdered milk!
That doesn't mean anything!
He sleeps on
I'm
the ceiling
sure fan. That's gotta be something. Like, I can almost guarantee there's something in that room.
Clara. I can't be a
that we are not taking
well, then at least pay your child support, you deadbeat!
Will Vlad and his distressed mistress find common ground? Tune in next time.
I'm pretty sure there is something in there we can access, but...
As the sun sets...
I'll just cut back when I... You know, keep tabs of just how much shit I've actually unlocked. And yeah. So I'm now at the airport, and I just noticed the sign on that plane thing there, too. Now it's saying I need to buy all 24 animatronics, which can only mean one thing. I'm gonna be probably putting just as much farming into this game as I did the first one. Oh, Lord, pray for me.
The bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor!
Guys, want to see something cool? Check this shit out. Aw, yeah! Whee! Oh, hell yeah! Oh, that was fucking awesome! And now the car's stuck! Get off of that ledge! Get off of this tree! Yeah! Oh, man. Oh, shit. Here we go. Alright, guys. So, I've been grinding the shit out of this game, like... for many hours now. And I've made some improvements to this place. Let me go ahead and show you around. So this is, you know, still got our servers going around. I'm beefing up my animatronic roster a little more. I even bought the Puppet Man. I really hope I don't end up regretting this, because this motherfucker has given me a lot of trouble before. I think these are new. This is new. You know, got another stage over here to block off a door. Now, I'll admit, I could have designed this place a little better, because this doorway here is an absolute nightmare. It's a choke point for foot traffic, and during my busier days, it just gets insane. I've also got this space right here, which is pretty solid. Got a bunch of stuff in here. And I have added another dining area over here with some stages. Improvements are underway to this room. And lastly, I've got these guys just kind of chilling in the back over here. It's rare that people get back here, but, you know, they're there. Yeah, I've been making some improvements to the place. I would kind of start over, because I'm not happy with the design, especially with that choke point there. But, you know, I'm already in way too deep to stop now, so we're rolling with this, backwards Freddy and all. At least until I unlock the final ending. We're getting close, though, like, yeah, and when I come back, I gotta show you guys just how bad this checkpoint is during, like, a day service. It, trust me, it's fucking awful. Just take care of my drive-thru real quick, and yeah. So tomorrow, I'm gonna open for business, and we are just gonna observe the shit show unfold! You know what else I think would actually be really cool now that I think about it? Like, God, it would be pretty awesome if there was, like, more cars and traffic just kind of driving around in the world. Because it feels pretty empty, honestly. Like, it would be so great to just see, like, other cars puttering down the street and, like, you know, pulling into the parking lot here. God, I don't know if the devs ever gonna watch this video or whatever, but, like, that would be a really cool idea, just to have, like, more traffic driving around. Yeah, I think that would be really awesome, a nice touch, you know? So, who's ready to watch all hell break loose? I'm gonna open in a couple minutes, but first, I gotta psych myself up. Beer. God, I'm sorry. Alright, let's get this thing started. TMI 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's showtime. Alright, we're inside. Now, one of these nights, I do want to try something cool where I'm gonna actually stay in the pizzeria at night just to see what happens. Come. I wonder if the animatronics are actually going to try to come after me at night. I don't know, but it's an experiment. I'm gonna try it. But for now, let's get to work. Ya-da-da-da-da! Man, you should see what we get up to at the end of the day. Like, I don't know if it's like an exploit or what, but like, shit can get crazy later on. just go ahead. I'm gonna go ahead and jump on table service for the first part of the day, like normal. Okay. Go ahead and get these mouths fed. Ooh, hello. Okay, you walked into the back room. And the cops are coming. Shit, okay. Die! Fucking die! Oh, okay, there we go. Fuck, okay. Let's, hide the evidence. Go, 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 go! God damn it. There we go. We shook him. Alright, so let's go ahead. Yeah, I'm just gonna do table service for the beginning of the shift. Wind it! There we go, yes. Oh god, my frame rate's already dropping. Okay, so let's just go ahead and start serving tables. And drive through, of course. Now, it does say on here that, like, the waiters are kind of experimental. Eventually, I'd love to see them, like, I'd love to see their pathing, like, emphasize the, seated tables instead of, wandering around or whatever. And I think the AI or whatever should weigh heavier on seated patrons that have been sitting there longer. So, like, it would serve this guy here first, because he's, like, in the orange. We can't have that. I just said we can't have that. Come on. And then, like, you know, it'd go to the yellows, then finally the greens, you know? It just feels like it makes sense. So I'm just gonna go ahead and keep waiting tables most of the day. And when the time comes to close, that's when I'm gonna start stacking bodies. God, I'm sorry. Okay, come on. There we go. Yeah, I have noticed that sometimes, like, the customers are a little finicky to handle, like, I don't know if that's something that needs work on or what, but, like, you know, just something to keep in mind. Alright, let's go ahead and tend to my tables. God, this aspect of the game legit feels like my day job. Which, I don't know, man, like, I've been doing so much fucking grinding in this game, it might as well be a second job at this point. It's insane, for real. Ficken wirklich. Okay, do I have... Okay, serve him. Alright, got one guy in the orange, need to serve him. Go ahead and get that drive-through money. God, I love that the drive-thru pays out $100 a shot. That is fucking awesome. That is like good money. Okay, there we go. Alright. Sorry if this is kinda getting boring. Now you know how I feel off camera. Get that going. Take care of these guys. Come on! Am I out? Whoa. Okay, there goes my frame rate down the fucking shitter. Okay, let's go ahead and just take a stack. Start dishing. Okay, there we go. You next. Okay. So now they're gonna start filling up my back room. Ooh, drive-through, let's go. You know, that's another thing that if I got the chance to, like, redesign my pizza place, the one thing that I would do differently is put, like, both my dining areas. Oh, this is what I'm talking about right here. Check this out. Like, this doorway is just the biggest choke point. For some reason, there seems to be another choke point over here. Wow, this is crazy. But let's just go ahead and take care of my tables. Okay. That's good money. That's good money, right, Zaya? So, you know what? I'm gonna cut more of this out, and I'm gonna come back with something really special in a minute. Basically, what I found out is that I don't even need to do my work in the back room anymore. As soon as the clock strikes 4, all the parents are just gonna spontaneously disappear, and I can just go nuts at that point. Okay, so we're gonna count it down. I'm not gonna bother with these tables, cause like, it's already almost 4. Here we go! Are you guys ready to witness this? It's time. Oh man. I am fucking lagging. I'm fucking lagging. Oh man. I'm just gonna body everybody. Come on, die. Holy shit. There's like so much foot traffic in here that my laptop, God, I'm literally getting like 5 FPS right now. Oh god, this is crazy. Gotta love it. Gotta love it though. Come on. Okay. You die. You die. Hey, I said you die. Damn. Wow. Okay, lag. Oh my god. Wow, it's lagging so much, I can't even pin my knife right. Either that or the hitboxes just suck. Could be both. Could be both. But anyway, I'm just gonna focus on what I need to do here. Because honestly, there's a bit of an exploit that I found with this. Are you guys ready to witness utter... Well, I can use this choke point to my advantage, for one. And just, like, cut through literally everyone here. Oh. I forgot this did this. But hey, I can use the lag to my advantage. Man, what the fuck is this game doing? Holy shit, okay. Wow, the game is lagging so much it doesn't even know what it's doing. I guess I'm stuck playing the minigame, though. Man, this is gonna really impact my count. Although, this is a nifty little trick, I guess. Oh, nailed it. Alright. Additional cash is good. Okay. Come on. And... okay, we're done. Wow. Kinda lost my chance to really rack it up, but... you know, I still did good work today. But eventually, I will have to show you just how crazy it can get, like, at the end of the day. Like, especially if I, like, just close it down right at 4, it gets fucking insane over there. Let's just go ahead and mop up after myself here. Wow. And I love how it's, like, so easy to get away with, too, when it's, like, closing time and shit. Okay, I think there was one over there, yes. Okay. Now the thing is, like, I'm trying to remember where they all are now. It's definitely easier to have them come to you at the end of the day, though. Like, that much I will say. I think that's all of it. So, I'm gonna go ahead and rack up for the day, and, probably gonna come back when I've made further upgrades to this place. Let's just go ahead. That's still not a bad count, though. 84? Shit. If I hadn't triggered that minigame by mistake, I probably could have broken 200 today. Like, it gets crazy in here. Like, you saw, my fucking, my hard drive could barely keep up. Like, damn. Alright, so, yeah, I'm just going to cut it. Who wants to see a magic trick? I'm gonna make this whole guest disappear. I'm gonna make this whole damn thing. Look at this. Look at this. I'm gonna make this entire restaurant fucking disappear. Isn't it just fucking epic when everything just falls into place like this? Damn. Alright, we're still going. We're still going. Wait, are there any more? No more? Oh well. Let's go ahead and clean up my work here. Because that is such an easy way to do it, too. Just like, you know, shut it down and, you know, start dropping them. Like, damn. Alright, let's go ahead and clean up here. Before we open for business again tomorrow. Damn, this is how it's done. Like, this is how it's done. Like, honestly, I feel like I'm just going to wait for 4 now before I start, like, dropping them, you know? Oh, the later I stay, it does run the risk that... Well, I still don't... Check that out, 138 tonight. Yeah, because I still am not sure if the animatronics come after us if we stay too late. But I will eventually have to answer that question, because I'm not sure. I'm not sure. Anyway, though, today was pretty successful. 138 in the bag. And shit, while I was grinding off off camera, I got 150 one day. So that's like, that is how it's done. It's God, I don't know what the fuck else to say, honestly. I'm kind of running out of shit. Cause like, I've been farming this game so goddamn long at this point that this is legitimately starting to feel like a second job. It pays good, though. So, you know. I don't know where I'm trying to go with that. This is getting awkward. Eventually, I would love to see what this ends up getting used for. Because, like, I mean, it's not here for no reason. Obviously, this is going to be something. Because, look at this. This is the layout from the FNAF 1 pizzeria. Like, this is the office here. We got, you know, the hallway, kitchen over here. I'd love to see what this ends up actually getting used for. It's like, there's got to be a reason this is here. I don't think I noticed this door there before. The hell's... Huh. I don't think I noticed any of this before. Hmm. Wait, are these purple blocks? Okay, I can't interact with those, but... Yeah, I'd love to see, like, what kinds of plans they have for this eventually, because, like, clearly, this is here for a reason. And there's also that sign across the street there. This looks promising, you know? This game does have some potential. It's grindy as shit, but this does have some nice set dressing here. Because I'd love to see, like, this world honestly is kind of empty. I'd love to see more spice to it eventually, if that's in the cards. I've already said something about, like, having the cars driving around. Like, maybe there could be, like, some apartment buildings, supermarkets, things like that to kind of spice up the scenery a little bit. It's these little touches, I think that would look really nice, you know? Guys, can we do the GTA thing? Oh my god. I think we can steal a police car. Oh, that's dope! Holy shit, going GTA up in this bitch! Let's go! Damn! Oh my god, I love that you could actually do that! Oh, das ist wunderbar! Yeah! Place. Okay, so I'm not gonna open for business today, but rather I want to use this time to kind of build up a little bit. You know, I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna start in, this realm here. Well, you should get more of the Witherds, I guess. Man, Withered Bonnie looking freaky over here, like, damn. Okay, so let's just go ahead and take care of that. I'm just gonna have you chilling with your bros over here. Okay. What this does for me, but I will put you here. Okay, yeah, that works. All right, let's see what else we got. Shadow Freddy and Shadow Bonnie. Oh, I feel like I'm really gonna play with fire here, but I'll just stick him. I should have used this as the back room. I should have put the Witherds in here. Again, oversight. I'm fucking... I am apparently the king of oversight. Damn, okay. So, Shadow Bonnie. He's not gonna crash my game, is he? This little turd right here. That's not good. Man, I'm playing with fire here. Okay, let's put those guys in this room over here. Now, I still don't know what happens if I decide to stay in this place at night. And I'd rather not find out, honestly, yet. Considering how bad I've soft-locked the game already, so I'm gonna put you there. Yeah, that looks nice. Alright, I'm just gonna... let's see... Wait, there's more locked stuff? Okay, I'm going to go ahead and pop you in the... Oh. I can't even put you there. Sus. So I guess I just have to make do with Pop. Really? I can't put you on a stage. What the fuck? Do I have to put her in the, other stage? Or... I can't put Ballora down either? What the hell? What do I need to do to be able to put these guys down? And there's still, like, two more. Like, am I supposed to put, like, one of these stages up, maybe? I mean, I'll try it. Alright, let's see if we can now put Baby in the corner. Please. Really? Why isn't this working? That's fucked up. Like, I put everyone else down here. Why can't I get Baby and Ballora? That's stupid. That actually is considerably dumb. What the fuck? Okay, no worry. I'll just have to get some more shit then. Alright, let's see what I feel like doing over here. I don't know. I don't know what to do about the Baby and Ballora. Like, I built stages. Why is it not letting me put them up on there? That's kind of cringe, no cap. Yeah, might as well make some. Oh, I'm broke. That explains it. I kind of forgot about the money counter for a minute, and I'm ashamed of that, actually. Shit, I didn't realize I was that broke. That's embarrassing. But anyway, back to farming, I guess. A little more work done since I last checked up here. Like, I did kind of go back to some of the locations I looked at before, and apparently I did miss unlocking one of the animatronics, but I've, you know, taken care of that now. So let's go ahead and buy these. Okay, I can finally do this. Okay, I'm gonna have you right there. Good. Yeah, okay. Now, I think with these three, I should have all 24, right? You go there, alright. Yeah. Okay, I have all these guys, Yeah, he's the last one. And you know what? I didn't waste money on this after all. Let's put you right there. And I think with that, I actually have all 24. Like, I'll be right back. Alright, we do! And there's just one more that is still locked. But we have purchased all 24 animatronics. It has taken such a long time to get to this point that, I don't even feel like talking about it. It's literally been fucking days. For real, like... God. Anyway, now that we have actually unlocked all 24, well, yeah, we bought 24 of them, so we finally have everything we need to go unlock whatever's left at the airport. I'm gonna take the helicopter over there so we can go like a fucking boss. Because we are. We are the boss now. Alright. So now I can finally unlock whatever is in that building or whatever the fuck that is. Okay, let's go ahead and get over here. Alright, I'm just gonna come in for a landing right about there. All right, bring her down. Gently, gently gotta bring her down. All right. Pull up. Okay. All right. And that's good enough. Shut that off. All right. We can now unlock a plane. Oh, this is gonna be fucking sick. Oh, that's fucking tight. Alright, you got a reset for it right here. Man, this thing is awesome. Okay. Whoa, okay. Alright, I don't know exactly where I'm going, but, whoa, okay. Whoa. Oh, God. What the fuck? Where am I? I actually don't even know where I am. I actually don't know where I ended up. Holy shit. But yeah, we actually finally unlocked the plane. So let's see if there's actually anything else we can unlock. I'll be back in a moment if I find anything cool. What the fuck is that? I think I found something. I think I found something, boys. Okay. Whoa, okay. Okay. I'm gonna try to make another pass. I think I'm lost again. This thing is really hard to control. Yep, I'm fucking lost again. Great. Holy fuck, I think I made it. I actually made it! Holy shit! Alright. This is a cool map here. We actually fucking made it! Holy shit! Alright. Alright. Let's see what the deal is around here. Okay, we got some road barriers, apparently. God, there's gotta be some... What is that? Hey, there's a house over here. So I'll go look at that in a minute, but... I'm just gonna kinda take a look around here. There's a house. Okay, I can't go in the house. Oh, wait, I can. Okay. Well, I guess first we will go look at this. See what this is all about. There's a car stuck in... Literally in the road. Holy shit, Golden Freddy. This is cool. So that's the pizzeria. Man, there's a lot to Can I get in the car? Okay, I can't get in the car, but... Okay, so, let's see. Police station. Inaccessible, of course. Okay. Damn. Okay, there's a junkyard. Damn, this is a cool place. Not gonna lie, I do feel like I like this junkyard better than the other one. It's got trash mountains I can climb on. That's sick. So, I guess with that out of the way, I'm gonna go ahead and go to the house. We'll see what this is all about. Alright. Inside we go. Okay, we actually can't go inside the house. That's kind of disappointing. Okay, so I guess the last thing to do would be go in there then, because I think that's like the only thing that is around. Unless this is something. No, it's not. Well, I guess the only place to go now is the pizzeria. But damn, this is way cool. Okay, we can't go in the pizzeria either. That sucks. Oh, wait, we can... Okay, we can't enter the car. Fuck. Alright, so I guess I'll have to get back with you guys when we get back to the mainland. There we go. Damn, that was crazy. Alright, and since we are back at the pizzeria, almost 6 a.m., let's go ahead and... Well, we unlocked Golden Freddy. We'll see how much that goes for. $100,000. Well, I don't know if we really have to buy him, but I think, I honestly think we're just about wrapped up with this game, honestly. I've had just about my fill, so, you know, I am content to wrap this up here. Till next time, it's been your German boy. Finally, Auf Wiedersehen.